the elevator. It's up ahead.
The door!
We're trapped!
Open the doors, Jawhead!
This isn't me. I don't know what's happening.
All trespassers will be neutralized in 20 seconds.
Diggs, I think it's time for some door punching.
You crazy? That's chromium alloy!
The scan is looking for someone to let through.
Stand aside! You see me here? I am a government official! Let us out!
10 seconds remaining.
Well, shit.
It only recognizes First Family gene code.
No! This doesn't end here, okay? It can't end here. Just think.
Prepare to be neutralized. 3, 2. First Family member detected. Jade Zen. My apologies, Jade. Please proceed.
You said you were First Family? What is this?
We should get going.
We should stay right here. You said you were a victim of the First Family. Experiments.
That's the truth, but not the whole truth. My family thought living forever would be good for business. I didn't want to, but my brother Quendel, he betrayed me, forced me to take the serum. He collected nanogloves off dead editors. I stole one, escaped in a collector ship, and crash-landed in Happy Valley.
That ancient ship we found was your ship?
I've been on the run for a long time, trying to teach myself how to use the glove. This is Quendel's factory. Whatever he's making here is pissing off the miasma. I'm here to stop him.
I don't care if she's a pimp or a prom queen. She's one of them, the enemy.
Elvis, please, look at me. I'm sorry I lied. I'm still your friend. I'm still your...
Mason, the elevator's this way.
Elvis, I'm sorry.
Why? Because you've been lying to me this whole time?
Hey, Robo. Hello? Talk about dedication. And Jack straight in.
They set the factory to full automation.
Now this is how robots should act. Silent and subservient.
must be destroyed.
To me. You and everyone that you love.
To the receiver!
I'm right here, dipshit. Come and get me.
Thank you.
floating.
You got this, Jade. Come on.
I'll be right here.
To me, a-hole.
Push me.
Come at me.
Wrong place, wrong damn time.
Not bad, Diggs. Wendell's building an army. Life I've been hiding, Elvis. Keeping secrets is what kept me sick.
I don't want to hear it. Diggs, we got saddled with some dirty characters.
Elvis, watch your anger.
Quit talking to me like you're my mama. You never were. Where's this elevator?
This is a map of the world today. carved into 6 kingdoms, each ruled by a different family. My brother Quendel's pride and joy, Sky Platform Eru.
Not my mama and a brother who's a goddamn machine, going crazy.
Elvis, time is running out. You must accept who you are.
Fine, I accept. I'm the Alpha Editor, or Space Jesus, or whatever. We good?
Gold Collector. Some kind of upgrade. This is not good.
Intruder detected.
This way.
I got you.
Thanks, Dix. To thank me?
You're my hero. Not.
Damn.
here. Digging in. You come to me, a-hole.
Hold your horses! Running on fumes. Need some help. Diggs digging in.
Come at me. Down for the count. It's mine now.
this wound.
Digging in.
Can't fight against all these collectors. It's impossible.
The impossible is where you thrive. You can do anything.
Anything? I wish for a mother that loves me.
Over here.
Thank you.
come to me, a-hole.
You should run. What do you think?
Ah! Out of bullets!
I needed that. Thanks. Gonna blow your mind.
Jade. Hey, you got this. Juice.
Wow, you must really like me.
You're not getting back up.
Yeah! Kick ass!
Boom, boom!
I'll be right here. Come at me.
Too good.
Damn it! Missed him.
This is Deep Factory. Belly of the beast. Vex Lab around the corner.
You're pissing off a bot. Where's the portal generator?
Hold on to your pajamas. It's this way, too.
Today's my lucky day.
Experiments. What was going on back here?
Interface.
Accessing.
Interface.
Codename, Ascension. Project summary.
Clarify.
Clarification denied. Eyes only, Quendel Zen.
Emergency override.
Codename, Ascension, is a secret project created by Quendel Zen. Its aim, to clone an editor that will be subservient to the First Family.
Clarify.
Clarification denied.
Emergency override.
Emergency override denied.
Interface.
Accessing.
Interface.
Project Immortus, led by Dr. Jellica Zen.
Clarify.
A nanobot vaccine injected into the bloodstream to perpetually stimulate cellular growth. The recipient of the vaccine will no longer age. All First Family members have been ordered by Romulus Zen to take the vaccine.
Interface.
Denied.
Emergency override.
First Family active members.
Clarify.
Dr. Jellica Zen, head of science.
Continue.
Tobias Zen, murdered.
Continue.
Sylvan Zen, VP Western Territories.
Continue.
Jade Zen, missing.
Continue.
Denied.
Through this door, but it's locked. Bastard switched the code.
Maybe I can override it. Help me find a terminal. Got it.
Yes, Mason wins again. Time to live forever.
Not on my watch.
No, no,
man. Destroyed.
What are you doing?
Destroying every last vial.
Not this one. This one's mine. Ah, yes. Ah, yes. I feel it. I feel it. I am immortal.
Only if someone doesn't kill you.
Good thing I'm getting the hell out of here. So long, suckers.
You actually think you can survive this factory without us?
Well, maybe I will allow you to tag along with me to the portal room.
Hmm.
talk to me. You all right?
I feel like I'm going crazy. Who can I trust?
What the hell?
Wow, as far as the eye can see, Elvises.
You, some kind of test tube freak boy?
No. Bamari found me in the tomb of the Alpha Editor. Right?
Keep moving. We're almost to the end.
Trialogs. None of these experiments lived, except one.
I feel sick. What the hell is going on here?
Just ignore it, brother. They're trying to mess with your mind.
Mission accomplished.
Triple fortified. We need to override it.
Ugh! What the hell am I? Some clone?
You are a great warrior. The resurrection and the light.
For once in your life, tell me the truth. You didn't find me in some stupid tomb, did you? Did you?
No. I found you here. It was during the war. The editors were attacking the factory. The miasma led me to this room. To you. I stole you away. Brought you to safety.
So I'm not the Alpha Editor.
You are. I mean, they used the Alpha Editor's DNA to create a weapon.
And now I'm your weapon?
You're a miracle, Elvis. You've proven that time and time again.
Well, get ready for another miracle. I'm about to blow these doors open!
Collectors! It's a goddamn trap!
look at me, okay? You're all right.
You saved my skin! Jay, you got this.
Patient girl.
I'll be right here.
No one's getting past me!
This is what's making the miasma angry. Not some collectors or serum, but this. My brother Quendel. He's been trying to build his own alpha editor.
So what does that make me?
Elvis, don't let this distract you. We are so close to...
What does that make me?
That's the portal. Her journey ends here.
Let's blow that thing up and get the hell out of here.
Mason, where's the override port?
Checking. Right there. Red slot.
Have the access card?
Right here.
Put it in the slot. End this.
She's lied to you your whole life.
Who the hell?
She pretended to be your family. Now she says you have no family.
Elvis, ignore him. Put it in the slot.
You can't do it, can you? Because you finally know the truth. You found your family. Welcome home, Elvis. Mamadi lied to you your whole life.
Is cooked.
Digs, ladies and gentlemen.
Thank you.
know the truth, Helios. What will you do with it?
Watch this! You come to me, a-hole.
You're meant to save America, Elvis.
Mind control!
Staying right here.
Nothing's wrong with me.
You're strong enough to take it, right?
Just a flesh wound.
Shit, but hey, I'm alive.
Guess I owe you one, Jade.
Splendid!
Not bad, Diggs.
Let's go.
Digging in.
You did it, Elvis. Now put the card in the slot. Destroy the factory.
You're just like them, telling me who I am. I'm sick of being your puppet.
Puppet? No, Elvis, no. You're my son.
Oh, now you say it, huh? I'm not your son, you old hag.
No! Elvis, no!
At long last, I know who I am.
What the hell's going on?
He has accepted who he truly is. I was so wrong. He was never the Alpha Editor.
Who is he?
A weapon of pure evil.
We have work to do.
Where's my brother? Where's the bastard taken?
First family compound. A faraway place we can't get to.
We missed our chance. The portal's gone.
So, we lost. That's it?
We need to get out of here. We'll regroup at Old Harris. Come on.
Thank you.
Rufus was a goddamn double agent this whole time.
Hey, watch your mouth, old man. I'll kick your bald head into next week.
Enough! We need to get off the streets. Here are the olds. Now!
My knight in shining armor. Remember me?
Why?
I'm Deacon Cash. You and your young friend retrieved my journal.
Oh, right. The world traveler.
Not anymore. The miasma's everywhere. America is closed for business. Young Elvis. He got lost?
Something like that. We're gonna find him.
He's your friend?
He's my brother. I don't know.
Upper Barlow's gone. Dry Ridge is wet. Don't have anywhere to go.
This town ain't much better. For humans, anyway.
Miasma don't care if you're skin or steel. We gotta fight this thing together.
What do you know about America?
It's filled with good people. Good robots, too. But we're separated by the noise. I think you have what it takes to kill that noise. You know what your power is?
Fists of steel?
No. Friendship. The four of you fighting together. Nothing can stand in your way. Till we meet again, friend.
Always amazing to see you, friends. What's your nasty pleasure? You see my brother? Shoot him. returns! It's here, of course. Let me take that off your hands. Nice. Nice. The plastic. I'm doing you a favor here. Deal's a deal. Gracias. See you around.
Diggs!
Bertha?
What the hell are you doing here?
Watching the world fall apart. What the hell are you doing here?
The miasma. It took over Sedentary. The store, the mine, everything's just gone. Hold up. Is that the mayor's head on a robot body?
Sorry about losing your store.
Six Berthas ran that shack before me. Now I'm the one to shut it down. Whatever. Won't let that shit control me. I control me. I'm telling you, Diggs, the whole town got covered in nastiness. We had to drop everything and run. Well, almost everything. Take this.
Wow. Thanks, Bertha. Why are you giving this to me?
You're a producer, Diggs. Get out there and produce. Make this girl proud. Well, what the hell are you doing with the mayor?
This old dick right here?
Yeah, that old dick. He walked out on us, left us to die.
I don't like it, but I need his help. Elvis is in trouble.
Elvis? What happened? Did someone kill his car?
Worse.
See you around, big man.